halfway around the world, and I was invited in for a small taste of gin. There was a hallway 1,000 birds long, but the biggest one of all was in a cage too small. I asked the caretaker, cause he was a maker, looked at me and laughed, took another sip from his glass. He said, open up your ears and nose, you put a big bird in a small cage and sing you a song.